a period of 4 months, I lost 12.5 kilos or 13% body fat, and I gained 8 kilos of muscle, all within the time frame of just 4 months. And guess what? I hated every single second of it. I told myself, you know what, Felix, life is too short. Let's not do that anymore.
But the problem with willpower is that willpower never lasts. 99% of the time, people go at it in terms of a fitness regime and they never stick true to it. And even despite the fact that they know that fitness regime will work, if they do it. In order for us to fully excel or put intensity in anything that we do, we must feel good doing it.
So I finally learned that I've been putting a lot of time and effort in training or in dieting, but I haven't been putting time and effort into falling in love with fitness.
Fitness is a marriage. If you don't love the other party, you're bound for a divorce. And the problem with fitness is that it kept on promoting the long-term benefits of having fitness in your life, but it kept treating fitness like a one-night stand.